Today we will know how to extract the event log from VESDA VLF. First you need to connect the VESDA VLF with VSC software. From the menu bar you need to go to View menu and select the event log. And now you need to select the event log, time and date as you need. Wait until the software collects all events from the panel, then save the data on your system. To save the event log on your system, just press Save and select the file extension to be CSV, then press OK.